Yes, he is obliged to be kind to her, to love her, to shelter her, to provide for her. But at the same time, she's also obliged to be feminine, to be a woman, to be fragile. If they manage to have this chemistry, you have a long, successful marriage, inshallah, azza wa jal.